Here's the load sheet for you.
Thank you. Ground flight deck.
Go ahead.
Please disconnect the ground equipment.
Roger. Disconnect the GPU and air. Captain, the GPU and air are disconnected.
Pre-flight checklist.
Captain, the GPU and air are disconnected.
Pre-flight checklist. Oxygen.
Tested 100%.
Tested 100%. Flight instruments.
Heading 352. Altimeter 1019.
Heading 352. Altimeter 1019. Parking brake.
Set.
Fuel control switches.
Cut off.
Pre-flight checklist complete.
Are you ready for the departure brief?
Go ahead.
Okay. It's going to be a standard pushback and start off the stand. Taxi route will be as assigned by ATC. It'll be a left seat takeoff using an assumed temperature. Planning a flaps 10 takeoff. Leave the APU on after engine start. As for the safety brief, if I decide to stop the takeoff, I will call stop. You will monitor my actions and call out any emissions. I'll close the thrust levers, raise the speed brakes, and apply maximum symmetrical reverse thrust, consistent with the conditions. You will nominate the symmetrical pair if appropriate. I will utilise the RTO function of the auto brakes. If you call auto brakes, I will apply a maximum manual braking. You will note any speed and notify ATC. I will bring the aircraft to a complete stop before calling for the appropriate QRH checklist. If I continue the takeoff, I will call go. With the gear selected up and safely established in the climb, you will reinstate the failure. I will fly the aircraft, engage an autopilot, and call for the appropriate checklist when the safety is established in the climb. We are under our maximum landing weight, so we are okay to make an immediate return. Okay? All going well, the departure routing will be via the ATC assigned SID, complying with all published speed and altitude restrictions. No noise abatement procedures required. LNAV and VNAV are armed. Flight directors are on. Mine is master, yours is slave. Navigation radios are set. The NOTAMs and the aircraft defect log have been reviewed. Have you got any questions, comments or concerns?
None.
Okay, that's the departure brief complete.
Drone flight deck.
Go ahead.
Can we pressurize the hydraulics?
Roger, you're okay to pressurize the hydraulics.
Thank you. Before start procedure.
Are we cleared to pressurize?
Yes.
Cool. Okay, I'm ready for the checklist.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Supernumerary signs. Set. MCP.
V2186, heading 260, altitude 5000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1160, VR175, V2186.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Completed. Trim.
6.6 units, 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed. Completed.
Beacon. Both. Before start checklist complete.
Start sequence is 4 and 3, then 2 and 1.
Check.
Okay. 656, requesting airfoil clearance for JFK International as well.
Good evening. Information India current, start of approved CH2 JFK via Olasso 2 Sierra departure, runway 26 left, flight landing route, flight level 70, squawk 2371.
Yes, we have the current weather, and yes, and we are clear to JFK International via the Olasso 2 Sierra departure, runway 26 left, flight plan route, climb to flight level 7000, squawk 2371, Giant 656 heavy.
Traffic 56, correct, then ready, taxi holding point runway 26 left via Romeo, entry Sierra 4, Sierra, Bravo 14.
Been ready, taxi to 26 left via Sierra, and can you please repeat the holding point for Giant 656 heavy?
Traffic 56, it's Romeo, entry Sierra 4, Sierra and Bravo 14.
Romeo, Sierra, Sierra 4, Bravo 14, Giant 656 heavy. Okay, whatever. Well. Taxi procedure.
Check.
Flaps 10.
From the ATM, Charlie turn right heading 230, clear ILS approach, runway 26 right.
ILS 26 right, left hand radio, get shot me.
Flaps 10, green.
F. Right. Center. Up. Down. Center. Left. Right. Center. Before taxi check this.
Before taxi checklist, anti-ice, auto, recall, checked, auto brake, RTO, flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right.
Delta Yankee Charlie, wind speed 0 degrees, 6 knots, runway 26 right, clear to land.
Runway 26 right, clear to land, Lufthansa 8, Yankee Charlie, roughly.
9656, that's code 2371.
Before takeoff checklist, flaps.
Flaps 10.
Flaps 10. Before takeoff checklist complete.
Charm 656, wind 330 degrees, 5 knots, runway 26 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 26 left, giant 6567. Runway entry procedure.
Roger. I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Yankee Charlie, welcome to Mitten Taxi Entry November 4 via Alpha Niner, November.
Entry November 4 via Alpha Niner, November 8, Yankee Charlie.
Take off.
Check.
Confirm it is entry November 4 for Lufthansa 8, Yankee Charlie.
Looks like Radiant Eagle, approved from the 880 Charlie, affirmative, and the number 3 closed due to vertical brokers.
20 knots, thrust set.
Rotate.
Positive rate.
Gear up.
400 feet.
Climb 6-6, identify 2,200 feet, climb flight level 150.
150, Jack 6567.
I climb 6-6, negative climb flight level 190.
190, Jack 6567. Flaps 5.
Speed checked. Flaps 5. Flaps 5, green. Speed checked. Flaps 1. One green. Transition.
Set altimeters.
Flaps up. Flaps up.
After takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist. Landing gear up and off. Flaps up. After takeoff checklist complete.